I'd like to give honor to my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I'd like to thank Him for my life, health, and strength. I'm going to give a short story of my life. I grew up in the Christian generation. I was dared to do this and do that because I was a preacher's son. And I gave in to my dares. And what I done was invited Satan into my life, where he took everything he could and took my life with him. I didn't have nothing but torment, ups and downs. I lost everything. But then, you know, he took the last drip of water from the bottom of my well, and he used it against me. But what held me together was my mother telling me that there's nothing too hard in this world that the Lord can't handle to call on Him. So my last trying time was when I lost my job and my home in the same week. I had nowhere to go, but I was pointed towards Bethel Colony, where I met Pastor Paul Pruitt and Don Loss, and they helped me get my foundation back with Christ. Therefore, I became saved on June the 27th, 2019. After my 95 days there of reading the Bible and learning that God still loved me, I was sent to CCRP, where I am now. I have 3 weeks left. And I am getting back into society. I've been truly blessed. The only thing I want now is more Jesus. I'd like to thank the Lord for everything that He's done for me, because without Him, I would have nothing. I'm sorry I've done a lot of things in my life, but I can't fix them. All I can do is use them for stepping stone to grow. And I hope someone that hears this, you know, the Lord is still there for you. Reach out to Him. His hands is always open. He will cover you with His love and His blood. He died on the cross for our sins, and He loves you. And I love you all too. Thanks for allowing me to share. I love you, and I'll see you soon in heaven. Amen.